The next core lift I'm going to show you guys is the squat. This is a very important lift that we use to strengthen the lower extremity. Some key points. The first key point is, as we squat down, we don't want to see the knees track in or too far out of the side of the foot. We want to make sure that the knees align with the second toe, and this is going to help us keep a better knee and foot ankle position. So I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate it. The first progression that we're going to use is a squat to box. This helps patients not go too far down, and we're able to kind of cue them for good spinal alignment. Keeping knees over the toes, breath low into the abdomen. We're going to reach out forward first so that we can kind of create a counterbalance and keep so we can keep an upright torso. So we're sitting back, touching the box, coming up.